Vichy IAS Study Circle, the best academy for competitive examination.
Good morning, friends. I am Teresa Thomas of Vichy IAS Study Circle. So I would like to welcome all of you to this institute where we train students for competitive exams like UPSC and TNPSC. So now we have this opportunity to train students right from the school level. So we have started this program this year for the school students also. We have two levels, from 6th to 8th and from 9th to 12th. We have also started the college program. The first, second and third year. They will be with us for the 3 years and we will be having classes for them in the evenings. And after they finish the three years, they will come to the main course to our institute. So this is a wonderful opportunity for people who have the inclination to go into the competitive exams. So we have UPSC and TNPSC just for the benefit of the students who are not aware of that. I would like to say a few words about TNPSC and UPSC. Now TNPSC, we have postings in Tamil Nadu, that is Tamil Nadu Public Service Commission. So you get, postings like DSP, deputy collectors, and we have a lot of prestigious posts. And the same way for UPSC, it is all India level competitive exams. And this is an exam which is the mother of all the competitive exams. So once you give an attempt in UPSC, you will be able to take any type of competitive exams. So I would say that all of you are a lucky lot, because we have started this at the college level or even at the school level. So especially this lockdown period, we can make use of this, the time that we have at hand to prepare for this. At the same time, we have scheduled the timings so that you will not get disturbed with your online classes which you are already attending in schools or colleges. So this will give you an exposure to the competitive exams for your future. You will be introduced to the habit of paper reading, I'm sure, which most of us don't do it. So once you start reading the paper, we will be teaching you how to read the paper and what to take from the paper. You don't have to read everything. You will be reading only the main things needed for our courses. So you will be introduced into the paper reading sessions, the map reading sessions, because you will be studying about all the subjects, like in general studies, we have history, geography, Indian polity, and then mental aptitude and reasoning. Be prepared for any type of competitive exams, because as I said earlier, UPSC is one of the toughest exams in India. Okay, so you will be trained at the school level itself. So that is why I said it's a wonderful opportunity. So we have an expert faculty team. We have a team for school level. We have a faculty team for the college level and for the mainstream. So they will be, and we have coordinators for TNPSC and UPSC. We have coordinators who will be helping you to groom, yourself into young officers. Okay, so you will really, really enjoy this session with us. And so I welcome all of you to take a look into the websites. We have UPSC IAS Gateway we have. So once you go into that website, you can get everything about our institute and about the different programs that we are giving in the institute. Great. So that you have all the chances to clear in the first attempt itself. And there are a lot of benefits when you clear in the first attempt. You will be going up to the cabinet secretary level. And you will be, you will be studying in any, universities abroad for 2 years at the cost of the government. So all this happens when you're clearing in the first attempt in UPSC. Okay, so there are a lot of benefits which we are not aware. So in our times, we didn't have these opportunities. So that's why I want to, make aware to the youngsters of today that there are a lot of wonderful opportunities. And what is the benefit of getting into these competitive exams? You will be getting government postings. in today's world, you know, now since the lockdown, many people have lost their jobs in private sectors. But in government, your life is secure. Till you get retired, your life is secure. Your job is guaranteed and you get good pay. You have the status, the power, and you can do a lot of service to the society. You know, so imagine yourself as an IAS officer or as an IPS officer. By just your signature, you will be changing the fate of hundreds of people, because you will be, you will be implementing the programs for the welfare of the district people. So there are umpteen areas where you can give service to the people. Okay, so it gives you everything. It gives you the power, opportunities to serve people. It gives you status. It gives you the financial security. So there are a lot of benefits in this. And it is possible because, you know, people, maybe some of them fear that, you know, how can we, UPSC or TNPSC for that matter, is a tough exams. How can we do this? We are coming from a village background. We don't know English properly. Our communication is, is not that good. You know, so now we have opportunities where you can give your attempt in your mother tongue. See, that's again a wonderful opening to the people who are from the village background. They also can definitely master this language and do their exams in English itself. We have a lot of examples for that. We have Manikandan IAS sir, we have Nandakumar sir, all of them, they have given attempt in Tamil and they have passed out and they are all successful IAS officers now. Okay, so that's not, language is not a barrier for this exam. Okay, so you can either give it in your Tamil, in your mother tongue, or you can give it in English. So that's not a matter. Okay.
Vichy IAS Study Circle, the best academy for competitive examination.